Hello friends, today we are making this 3D flamingo painting with fog. First we will do this water effect. Let's start. We will take a dark blue, a white and light blue color. First we will apply light color in base. We have to hold our fork like this and then we will rub it on our wet paint. We take fork and we will give texture like this. Now we will do sky. For sky we will take orange, yellow and white color. First we will do sun. Draw circle with yellow color for sun. Now we will take fog and brown color for shrubs. We will take light brown and dark brown color for tree. Now we will draw flamingo in different paper like this. And how to draw flamingo I have shown in earlier video. Now we will take pink shades, light pink, dark pink and white color, and we will do light pink on base coat in our flamingo. Now we will take fog for detailing. We will take dark pink and rub it like this in circular motion. Cut it after dry. Take corrugated sheet and stick it like this. Now we will stick it on our painting. You can take two-way sellotape also instead of corrugated sheet. Now we will take white color for texture. Now for tree, take again fog and green color, light green and dark green. Draw one line like this and again rub it.
our painting is done. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching.